been a year of God's love for you and for me. I thank God for you, brother, for your sister, and I want to assure you that that same love which you've been experiencing, which you've been enjoying, is being carried for you in 2020. I love you, but Jesus loves you, of course. Greater love has no man than this, that a man laid down his life for his friends. I wish you a happy new year.